Hey, hello everybody. So this is just an update video. I think last update was probably like 4 months, 5 months ago. So I just want to show you guys what how the corals are doing. I've been having a little bit of growth, so I'll show you right now. So the last video shows this one right here, bird nest. And the one on the back, I think there's a green lineman monster or something like that. This guy right here on the front. Not that fish, this guy right here. Also this guy right here. Let's see. Yeah. This guy right here. The other guy on the back. This is this. I got, except for this one right here. I haven't seen any grow. It's been there, you know. So just give me a little bit of time because sometimes they need some time. This one right here, showing a little bit of grow too. This one right here. This one right here. Okay. And that one in the back, as you can see. It's growing behind the glass. Green mushrooms. Two escalamias. Actually, I'm having a little bit of problem with this one. With this, it's doing a little better. This one right here is always been really nice, and it's been good. Now I'm gonna grow here. The meter shower. Oh, and the Montiporus, they got a little big too. As you can see in my last video. And let's see, I made some arrangements on the coral place. So, it's right here. Now, I'm having a little bit of problem with this. I think it's a red slime, but it's only on this part of the tank. And I got some hair algae here too, so I'm being take care of it, you know. So, I got some flowing here. This is my pumps. This is an empty tank, but I don't have a lot on this side. I have nothing except for the returns here. So probably I'm gonna add another one over here. And these corals right here. As you can see right there, having some issues with them. I think this is very aggressive and this is, you know. So that too. And another issue that I'm having is this, as you can see this. There you go. Adaptation and so been taking, gonna need to take care of that too. So I have like one over here, one, let's see, one right there. It's another one over here. See, and I got another one. Yeah, right over here. So I have probably like 5 or 6 of them. Last time I killed like 3 of them, but still coming back. This is just an update. Let me see if I can take a view from the top, so as you guys can see. This is a good tank. So let me see if I can get the top